On my previous video, I said I was gonna start posting things here in English and that I was gonna make another video explaining what was going on. But it took me a lot of time to do that because I got caught up on trying to make things cool and interesting and whatever. And that kind of became a bad thing because I let perfect be my enemy and it actually kept me from doing what I wanted to do in the first place. Well, the whole point of me wanting to make things and post them here is because I wanted to share things that I believe can be helpful to someone and have them reach as many people as possible. And I think we all have interesting things to say and share because we're all interesting beings. We all have our dreams and goals and aspirations, and we all have our shortcomings and conflicts. And we all learn things from that. And by sharing these things that we have learned, we can actually help someone else that is going through the same things that we are, or that wants to do the same things that we want. So if there's anything you want to do, but you find yourself stuck, I know how complicated it can get. I started second guessing myself, my own capacity to do things, and even my own worth. And in my case, I was being too much of a perfectionist. And that is not a good thing because perfectionism is born out of insecurities. And it actually prevents us from getting things done. And done is much better than perfected, but not finished. And we try to perfect things because we don't want to fail, or we don't want to think that what we did is not good enough and that people are not gonna like it. But the sooner we can fail, the sooner we can also learn and improve. And if you don't give yourself room to fail, you don't give yourself room to be creative. Creativity doesn't exist in an environment that doesn't allow failing and actually prevents it. And if you're not open for the possibility to fail, you're not open for trying to do new things. So I hope this video can inspire you to allow yourself to fail and open yourself up to the possibility of failing. So you can learn from your mistakes, improve, and also try new things and different things and get where you want to go in life. Yeah, like reach your dreams and all that. And I'll try to apply that to myself, and hopefully I can help you guys even more by doing so.